Well, it's Saturday morning again, and we've so decided to get out of the house once more and head into the Tassie wilderness, because with COVID we can't go anywhere or do anything, so we are trapped in Tassie. So today we've located a place called Billy Brown Falls. Not Billy Bob, not anything like that. Billy Brown Falls. Don't think it's that well known. It's a reasonable hike in and out, south of Huonville and Judbury. So just gathering some bits and pieces for lunch, and we'll be on the way and go and see if we can find these Billy Brown Falls. Back to you later. So about 11 k's before the turn off, we turn onto a gravel road and start climbing up into the tiers that you can see on our left and right. Somewhere up in there is Billy Brown's Falls. So we've turned off on to Judge Creek Road at Judbury of all places. And about 11 k's up this road, I think we are, heading up into that hill, we're going to try and find our waterfall. So this is how the road's been pretty much all the way in. Some single lane culvert bridges that and blind corners, so a reasonable degree of care required. Lovely creek running beside us. We're starting to climb up, which I expect is on the way to the falls. So hopefully not too far until we stop and start hiking in. Co-pilot who's very concerned about the Juco on the car. So obviously a tree down pretty recently. Still climbing, still going up. And now we get a little steep just to add to the intrigue. We are. This is the car park. Road continues on by the looks. And Billy Brown's Fall. Alright, see how we go, peeps. Well, we've crested the ridge. And making our way down, it is not easy, it is slippery, it's challenging. The hour and 15, I think, will be more like a couple of hours. Well, we're still not there. It is hard going, slow going. We think we can hear it. We hope we can hear it, but as you can see, we are up in the world. Well, we have made it, and was it worth it? Now the walk in actually brings you to the first drop point, but it ain't done with yet. It just cascades and tumbles down and down
and down into the floor of the valley. I expect hundreds of metres below. It is a tough walk in, though, people. We're not the fittest people in the world. And you'd want to time it after a little bit of rain, which of course adds to the challenge. But as you can see, Billy Bob Falls, Billy Brown Falls, unbelievable, just spectacular. The walk back out on the other side, the downside of the ridge. Not as rocky, a bit more open, but still pretty challenging. Clay, rocks, slip, got all your food groups. Probably about 20 minutes still from the car park.
Billy Brown Falls. Took us a good 2 hours in real terms to get in there, stopping for photos, stopping to get breath. It is hard going. If you time it when the falls are going, they are spectacular. One of the better ones getting around Tassie. As we said, the road in is pretty rugged, and we're going to try a different road out. So that might get us to New Norfolk to make it a loop track for us, which would be pretty cool otherwise. Lovely spot, met some nice people on the way. So would recommend, with a reasonable level of fitness and taking a reasonable amount of care, getting in there and out. But definitely I would suggest 1 hour and 15 is if you're Steve Montaghetti or some other elite athlete. All right, all the best, thanks for watching.